Hey guys, welcome back to RealVideos. My name is Tom and this is Space Engineers. We are back, guys. We are back. Ship's looking nice. Just a few changes I've done. I've now collected the storage unit and the connector is connected together now via this pipe. So that's connected. Make some adjustments to the ship. We collected ice on our last game. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to look at doing the ceiling for this now. That's the objective for today. And a few other bits and bobs. Right. 2 seconds. We need to work on moving that over a bit. I want to make it maybe move it up to there. I want to move the wind turbines up there. So that'll be out of the way. I don't know if I'm going to move it all the way up there. But that's what I'm thinking anyway. So first things first, ceiling. Now, what I need to do... So work on the ceiling today. What I'm thinking I might do is actually I might raise this up one more. Yeah, I think I will actually. So I need some metal plating. Metal plating. Change my smoke into the main one. Right. 2 seconds. For some reason my audio's come back on. Better. Whew, that was a bit loud. So I'm thinking now, I'll put the ceiling across there. That pipe station. I need to close that side up of the pipe. I'll worry about that in a minute. Alright, let's just do some welding. Okay, so that looks that. So we'll extend that out. Put that there. Oh, did I get the timing right? I did. Right, look at that. And throw out. Nice. Still got in. Should give me the ceiling to do. this. Nice. Right. Okay, so I can hear all the machines clicking away. I should be able to. Yeah, it's being made good. I'm gonna have to also maybe think about getting a second storage, I think. So the mass is 338. It's going up. 104 out. Now I've got plenty of storage size. Yeah, I think that'd be more than enough. Seal that up, we'll start working on the roof. See if there's any more left in there. I'll give it time to storage, get through there. Getting through there. I do like my design for my drill. I've got to say, it's quite a comfortable little design. Do not. Oh, there is none. Turns on that. That out of the way. Cool. Open sesame. definitely getting there. I'm gonna clean this up as well. Right. Save as. Right.
Fuel low. Fuel critical.
I know, before anybody says anything, I should have a bottle with me. I know. I keep doing that, I know. Okay, go back out here. Refuel. Alrighty. Quickly clear the queue. Clearing queue. Thinking about iron ingots, eh? I'd tell them I'm out of iron ingots, the amount of harvesting I'm doing. Thank you. extend it out. Ooh. Crap! Mistimed it. That badly. Ooh, yeah, I did. Alright, repairing. Deary me.
Fuel low.
All right, we had a bit of an accident there. Bit of an accident. I'm gonna go over here. All right, so we could go that. Up here. We did have a bit of a bibber. Wait for a few seconds. 9, 11. Right, it won't repair it all the way, but repair it now. Now I need to lower that. We had a bit of a malfunction there. And we go to that. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Damage control. Do that. Now see, that's what I'm talking about. See, if it works out right, if it starts to stack up, I just turn it off. Alright, starting to stick up. Right. Alright. So, go good. Back down again. Here. So far, we've worked a bit on the roof. Working on the roof, that's gonna go over there, which that's closed in. Vehicle's done. We're gonna need to do a mobile respawn base, I think. Yeah, I think I want to build another vehicle. What I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to maybe call it for tonight and we'll carry on next Friday. So that's pretty much closed off now. I've just got to do the ceiling across there. I'm going to turn my drill back on, that's for sure. Empty. Wasn't. You retract that back. Oh Alright, so that's going to keep... That's going to keep harvesting. Okay. Cool. Cool. Right, as I was saying, guys, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and call it. We've got a couple things before I just do. We're going to have to upgrade this. I'm going to get rid of this and put a cryogenic tank in there. That's definitely what we need to do. Maybe get another storage. We need to go out here. We need to finish off the roof. So yeah, we've got a lot to do, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. All right, guys, see you later. Take it, stay awesome, guys, bye.
Right, guys, as always, I am found on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. Guys, don't forget to check me out. And guys, if you want to see more content like this, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys later, bye. Yeah.